Bill and Ben, the tank engine twins, work in the clay mines and quarries near Brandon Docks. Their work is important, but it can be hot and dirty. Sometimes this makes the twins naughty. One morning they were feeling very naughty indeed. Their friend Boko was worried. Meanwhile, Sir Topham Hatt was having doubts about his own decision. And he was right. Boko came to the rescue. The news soon spread. Then their manager spoke to them. It was dark when the twins reached the docks. They left the freight cars by the quay and scurried off to the shed. Next morning, the twins heard an unfamiliar horn. And it was. All went well as they set off. Then they came to a hill. But the diesel couldn't push any harder. And sure enough, they could. That night, Sir Topham Hatt came to see them. And so they did. But they still chatted about the diesel and his teething troubles all night long.